Rubber patio pavers are a relatively new addition to the market. Most are made from recycled materials, and they are durable and resistant to wear and tear. They compete with concrete and brick pavers, which also have their own benefits, though of all the paver materials, rubber items are the easiest to install and replace. They may not be as aesthetically pleasing as other materials, and they may fade in direct sunlight more quickly, but they are a durable, affordable, eco-friendly choice for building a patio. Perhaps the biggest benefit to rubber patio pavers is the safety feature. They are much more shock-absorbent than stone, making them an ideal choice for patios that will be used by small children or elderly people. They are also slip-resistant, especially in wet conditions when other materials are more susceptible to becoming slick. If the patio is going to be built in a high-traffic area, rubber is a good choice. Since these pavers are made from recycled rubber, they are often the most eco-friendly of all the materials. Most rubber pavers are made from old car tires, which are made from a durable rubber meant to withstand use on the road. This translates into durability when used as a paver as well. While the pavers are not necessarily black like car tires, they are not always the most aesthetically pleasing choice. If the builder is trying to achieve a certain look with his materials, this type may not be the best choice. Concrete and brick pavers are more difficult to install than rubber. When using stone pavers, the ground must be accurately leveled using a layer of fill beneath the stones. Since rubber pavers have a certain amount of flexibility to them, a perfectly flat surface is not entirely necessary. Rubber is also far less susceptible to cracking or chipping over time due to use or inclement weather, whereas brick and concrete will chip and crack, and they will probably have to be replaced after extended use. Like all pavers, rubber products are susceptible to shifting after time and may need to be pulled up and reset. Of all the possible materials, however, rubber patio pavers are the easiest to pull up if repairs are necessary.